Since we began this very hybrid sound in the mid-90s, it has been through a couple phases. The first phase was when Miriam formally joined the group in 2004. We had previously worked with her in 2001 while she was still living in the UK.
Richard Gannaway and Jay Oliver called me up out of the blue. They said they were fans of another project that I was working on called Eddie Amos, and they wanted me to put my voice on a track that they had been commissioned to write for the Beijing Olympics.
The advantage of working with an artist like Miriam Stockley is that no matter what I throw at her, she will get her voice around it and bring it to a new level. In 2012, I was contacted by a woman named Luca in Shanghai, who was very familiar with our nonprofit AO Foundation, who asked if we wanted to go record some children in Yushu, a prefecture of Tibet.
Many of these children had been orphaned by an earthquake in 2008. The village of Yushu is at an altitude of 16,000 feet up in the mountains, and many of our team were not able to stay there because the air was so thin. The kids you hear on this track were recorded in Yushu.
After the release of Hokulea, Miri expressed to me a desire to sing in English on the verses. Not just vocalese for an entire album, because it was beginning by the fourth album to feel a little worn out. Add to that, the legendary groove master, Jay Oliver, had a prior commitment to finish Dave Weckl's new fusion record that year and was simply not available.
After we'd completed the new CD, Richard and I stepped back and took a listen to all the tracks. We realized that we'd actually created more of a singer-songwriter appeal. AO Music has featured a number of exceptional musicians and artists over the years.
With speedy internet, we can record with scores of artists from all over the world without ever leaving our home studios.
One of the long-standing contributors and honorary member of AO Music is the incredible Sandeep Chowta, the famous Bollywood musical director and head of Columbia Records in India.
Hi, this is Sandeep Chowta from Bangalore. I'm a member of AO, and you know, it's wonderful being part of this group and writing music for AO. And this time the album is very special. This one's called Asha. Asha in Hindi means hope, and that's what we are all looking for, hope.
We also feature the amazing talents of Siberian composer and multi-instrumentalist Narishana. Through our music, dedication, and commitment to our planet, AO Music strives to make this world a better place for our children and our children's children. Please visit AO Foundation International at aofi.org and join us in helping children around the globe.